This research found that many people do not understand the full cycle of the water system, with some believing that it ends at their homes. This lack of knowledge could be detrimental to efforts to conserve water and protect the environment. The study suggests that more public education on the water system is needed to ensure that everyone has a basic understanding of its components and processes.
This article was authored by Shahzeen, Attari, Kelsey, Poinsatte-Jones, and Kelsey Hinton.